That grill arrived. Sounds like you had a successful trip. Thanks.
Sorry you had to see. Still pissed?
He'll be okay.
Yeah, wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
You think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could.
I'm in.
Thanks.
Yo, it's Raziel. I'm ready to go when you are. Your wheels are waiting at the docks. Nice wheels. Okay, the client on this one is a league member, so they're gonna expect the best, and you're gonna need to bring it if we have any hope of tracking down this stolen car. Now, we got a location for where the DB5 was taken. I've got a contact who works for the building security down there. They've stashed the CCTV footage from multiple cameras. You just need to collect it. Oh, and our boy wants to know I got someone legit on the case. So first, you gotta put on a little show.
Yes.
being out there, just to get a feel of the city.
Got a new list of parts just for you.
Thank you.
So far, so good. Time to find that stash footage.
Finally got that grill fitted on the Camaro. She's starting to look like her old self.
You need any more help?
Man, thanks, but I think we're good. Mostly cosmetic now.
The car means a lot to you, huh?
I remember the first time Bobby took me around the raceway. I must have been 5. I stood on his lap looking through the wheel. He was acting like a race caller cheering me on. Don't think I ever won a race that felt better than that. Listen, I gotta go. Customer waiting. You you take it easy, you hear?
Same.
Thank you.
Shaw's still on the run.
You worried?
Aren't you? The guy's seriously unhinged, and we took a massive dump on his life.
If he's smart, he'll stay away.
Smart isn't the word that comes to mind for this guy.
Maybe Mercer took him for a little drive. Lots of gators in Granada Marsh.
Huh. I wonder what stupid tastes like.
Thank you.
is still not talking to me, which means it's pretty quiet in here.
Thank you.
All right, we lucked out with the footage. CCTV from the gas station shows the car passing through. Now, while we can't identify the driver, we know which direction they were headed. Time to follow. These guys are moving fast, which means they're likely to make a mistake. Sweep the area. Let's hope they left something behind.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.
Stop that to yourself.
Good news. I found a little racer.
Smile for the dash cam, dumbass.
I got a suspect here begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Chase of progress. I want this driver taken out.
I don't want to see this shit show on my social feed tonight, so please get the support over here.
No can do. We're running a skeleton crew tonight. Got a hotshot rolling around in a BMW M3.
target. Got a visual on the suspect.
We start a chase. We go hardcore, all the way.
Do your damn job, Control, and send some extra units.
Called up a few more patrol cars to help you this time.
Subject was blue. I found the fool. Back in action.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Everything.
You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
that WM3. Gonna make him take the bus home.
Chasing progress. I want this driver taken out.
Positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
They're drawn to the attention you've given him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Thank you.
higher the summit, tougher the climb.
Got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places.
What is this guy you think he's building?
Hey.
Oh, great. Just what we needed. Hang on. The messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Man, screw this.
Guess you don't want your car back.
You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far. He's gone too far. He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look, We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? He feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only throw him off for so long, so you're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
What's our move?
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Why? What for?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Torres. We need to know who we're dealing with here. Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow. So, you're really tanning a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
That tech say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. I think he went into the container yard. Don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
Find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar.
Thank you.
We need to be quiet. They'll spot us. Okay, we're clear. Let's go.
You and Lucas speaking yet?
No. We argued before. Newsflash. But not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
Thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait. Take it as the stock. Think we're gonna need to put our foot down to follow this one. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes as the car. It's our word against theirs. And our word don't mean shit around here. It's taking a left down that road. Keep tailing, but slow down. Legit.
Let's find out.
The cars in here must be worth a fortune.
I've raced against some of these. Trunk full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy.
What the hell?
So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Torres. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.
From the way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.